Okay, it's like 1 a.m., but I'm like motivated, so I'm gonna make a YouTube video. I look like ass, but like, it doesn't matter. You don't always have to look good. Also, I just woke up from like a 6 hour nap, which should have just been, I should have just stayed asleep, but I was hungry. I'm always like ready to talk before I start filming, and then when I start filming, I like freeze up, and it's so stupid. I'm not a good YouTuber. YouTube is not my thing. Got like an actually busy week this week, so maybe I'll try to like vlog it. Because tomorrow I have to help my aunt move, and then Tuesday I have to go up to Wichita to get my testosterone shot. And then we have a dance competition this weekend. Fun stuff, fun stuff. I wish I was a more interesting person. But really, I just make videos so I can, like, talk about how my voice is changing, or, like, keep track of that. Because it's pretty crazy. Also, I'm, like, low key getting a mustache. It's like amongst the peach fuzz, there's like two brown hairs. And I'm always like, yes. So I made soup. Oh, delicious. Whoa, tomato basil. And it's like spicy for some reason. Like, what the fuck? Why is my soup spicy? My dogs are like actually asleep. Sorry, I haven't like posted a lot. I had like a super weird depression week where I was just like in a state of depression and like couldn't get out of it. I'm also like super unmotivated to do anything. Like, I'll try. Gotta figure it out. For some reason, my hamster isn't awake, and I'm like worried about him. I'm always worried he's dead. Because, like, I don't see him sometimes, and I'm like, well, I guess my hamster's dead. But if he actually died, I don't know what I would be able to, like, I don't know what I would do. It'd be bad. I'm gonna end this and then maybe vlog tomorrow. I hope so. Okay, it's still technically Tuesday, so like, I technically made a video the next day, right? I think so. Anyway, so I helped my aunt move, and I spent a long time with my cousin, so I was just hanging out because it was fun. But my cousin moved back, like, down the street, so there's gonna be a lot more commercial crew videos. So look out for that, because those are like actually funny. Took my fourth tee shot today, which didn't hurt to go in, but my thigh is so sore. Sucks. But like, if that's the worst for what I'm doing, then like, you know, not that big a deal. I got some cool ideas, or like, I got like one cool idea for a picture. And I got like a pretty cool idea for just like a thing. Like, maybe if I hit 1500 or at 2000, I don't know, I wanna make friendship bracelets with the rubber ones. Cause my cousin makes these all the time, and they're so much fun to make. And like, you customize the colors and like, I don't know, they're fun. So like, comment if you want me to do that. I'll probably talk about it also on my Instagram so that like more people see it. Yeah. I don't know how I'm gonna like get it to you guys, or if I should like sell them, because like I wanna give them away for free, but like, I'll have to buy my own stuff. Maybe I can do like a giveaway, so like some people can get them for free, and then maybe some people buy them. I don't know. They wouldn't be expensive, like a dollar. Maybe I'll make an Etsy. I got a free day tomorrow, so I think I'm just gonna hang out with my cousin. And, yeah. My sister didn't dance all the time. It'd be great. Make way more videos. I have a really cool video idea, because Nathan Burns did a really funny thing. I won't tell you which thing, but you could probably guess if you watch his videos. He's a cool guy. But yeah, we're gonna recreate a thing that he did, because I don't have any original ideas. Okay, so I'm gonna like hopefully film tomorrow, but I never do. So like, probably just gonna add this to the thing I made at like 1 a.m. And then just post that, because I need to post when I film, because I'm not gonna film again. Oh, and I like took a road trip today and I didn't drive at all, so I could have like filmed any of the scenery or anything. I didn't do anything. I just sang, which was really funny because my voice was like, ooh. Like cracking the whole time. Hilarious. Should have filmed that, you know? I gotta get the progress. Everything's changing so fast. It's crazy. I'm almost 2 months on testosterone. That's freaking insane. What the heck? Time. I don't like time. I don't know how time works, and it freaks me out. Okay, thanks. For watching. Bye, I guess.